is the energy vibration reading for the Gemini Sun, Moon, and Rising. It is the month of May 2018. And I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the support, the likes, and the shares. Okay, I'm off this month, but I will be back next month on cameras. Leave a message how you find this reading and the layout. Okay. It is April has been such a month, and this month is the month of the Empress. Okay, the energy of the Empress is positive on the because I'm seeing the energies for you guys is the energy of a fire sign, and you're an air sign. Now the energy of this fire sign is success for some people, victory for some people, and some people you're going in a war. Okay, and this war, it could be that you're going in a situation that was not with something or some situation that is not very much positive. Okay, but as I look at the outcomes, another victory and success. So for you Geminis, this month of May is going to be a very extremely lucky month, because the energy of success and victory, but yet still going into war and overcoming whatever the situation is in your life, is going to be extremely positive, because here we are seeing situation that has been transpiring. A whole lot of you in the past have been dealing with the Nine of Swords. A whole lot of you in the past have been dealing with the energy of the Nine of Swords. Now, what is happening and what is transpiring is that this month, because in the third week, it's going to begin, in the third week, it begins for you, Gemini, in the third week, it begins your Zodiac birthday for the year 2018. So this is going to be wonderful, and this is going to be positive. So you have the energy, which is the foremost middle card, the Chariot. Now the energy of the Chariot is positive. It's positive in the sense that if you have a situation with the energy of the Devil, that can be the energy of a lower energy situation or a person that you have been dealing with for a very long time. This situation you are going to be overcoming, and this is going to be very much so positive, in the sense that you're ending a situation. Not to forget, in the beginning of the month, the first 2.5 weeks of this month, you have to deal with the energy of the hurt, the Taurus energy. And this is going to be good, because in the first week, you have the energy of the Wheel of Fortune. So this is a positive energy. Whatever way you look at this energy, it is a very, very much so positive energy that is going to be helping you to understand your situation and your journey forward. And this is going to be good, because it's actually going to change things for you, and it's going to make positive situation comes alive in your life. And this is going to be good, because as you see, the end of the month, there is a new start in your career. And there is a new start. You have overcome a situation that you had to deal with, that you have created yourself, or it could be a situation with the King of Pentacles that has created the situation for you. It can be the energy of someone who is also the energy of an Aries person that has created the situation for you. Now there is definitely an ending coming in. So let's look at the energy that is appearing and transpiring. The Wheel of Fortune is the first energy, which is a fantastic energy to be receiving in the first week, because the first week is actually the energy of the Tauruses. And this Wheel of Fortune is bringing forth a karmatic situation, something that happened in past lifetime before, and something that is about to be ending, because you're going to be overcoming this. So it could be a situation that you have connected with someone from a past life, because we have the Eight of Wands. So this situation is that the Wheel of Fortune going in the second week, which you have the energy of the lower energy, the lower energy vibration coming in, is that you're going to overwin this because you have the energy of movement. You're moving away from this thing. You're moving this thing totally out of your life. And this is very good because there is two signs. You're moving away from the situation, moving this thing totally out of your life, and then you're seeing that you're going to be victorious with whatever the lower energy and this negative energy that was in your life. So as we look and we see the connection between the first week and the second week, you have the Eight of Wands. Now, the Eight of Wands in this energy is saying falling. And it means that whatever the lower energies and the people have done to make your life a misery, it is now being ended. They're falling. They're all falling because you're being victorious over the situation. So whatever they have transpired for you, now you're seeing that the energies is coming in the first 2 weeks of this month to release your energies away from this. This is a situation where there is going to be news coming at you. It could be news coming at you to let you know that this situation is now being ended, and this situation is now has come to an end, or this situation is about to end. Whatever the situation is, you're going to be seeing that. As we move forward and we look between the energies of the second week and the third week, we have the energy of the King of Pentacles. Now, who is this person? And this situation is the King. It can be someone over the age of 40 that you have to deal with. This is a Taurus, a Virgo, or a Capricorn. Okay, whatever you have, because whatever you have dealt with in the past with this person, it's as if this person had placed a blockage in your life, and now you're actually moving away. Now you're actually overcoming these blockages. Now you're actually seeing a new light to a situation, and you are removing yourself from this situation and understanding what exactly has transpired and what exactly has happened. So now you are seeing that whatever the situation is, you're removing the situation out of your life, and you're trying to understand that this person is coming from a past situation that has transpired, and because the Wheel of Fortune is here letting you know that this situation is a cosmic situation. It's a situation that happened in past life that is coming back around to be healed, and you're going to be overcoming this situation. As we look at the 4 week energy of the 4 week is the Four of Wands. This is a positive energy because what this is saying is that whatever situation that you have been dealing with this person, and as I look at this, for a lot of people, it can be the energy of your father. It can be the energy of someone at your work, a boss, someone in authority. Whatever the situation is, you are seeing now that what has transpired is that you are saying to this person, you're leaving the situation behind, you're healing the situation. This situation is being healed at this time. So you have a strong foundation, and you're going to be winning and victoriously coming coming out of this situation. You're going to be very, very much so victoriously releasing yourself of this situation and coming out of this situation, and there is going to be a new start. I am seeing for the men over 40, because as we look in the fourth week, for the men over 40, this has been a situation that has to do with business or work. Some of you have a situation that has to do with business or work, that you were dealing with this person who is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person over the ages of 40, and it has to do with, this could be someone in authority that was dishonest, that has done something very dishonest, and you are now victoriously overcoming and winning the situation because whoever this person was very dishonest over whatever he has done and whatever that has transpired. As we look, we're seeing the injustice of something. And this injustice is now being, you're overcoming this injustice and you're coming out the winner because victory and success triumph. You're triumphing over a situation that has to do with this person, whoever this person was, which I'm receiving that is an authority figure or someone in organization that has overstepped their bounds, that have lied against you in whatever reason and has tried to fall, make you fall in your life, because this person is a very dishonest person. For whatever situation it is, this person has not been honest about certain situation and has lied about certain this situation and has done things that was injustice and unjust, and now it is coming out, and now two times you're being victorious and a positive outcome. So this, whatever has transpired, whether in your work or it's going to transpire, because it's coming in on the right hand side in the future, because in the past, the energy of the Wheel of Fortune is a positive situation. And what the message is saying, you have no number, but you have a message of moral. Okay, so whatever you have done, whether it was good or bad, you have lost the moral of who you are as a person. And this is what happened. And this is where it got you. Because a situation that you have gotten yourself in, it has to do with your morals. Were you being honest to yourself as honest to other people? Because it's of immoral that you have gotten in this situation. So you need to look at yourself and need to look at whatever that has transpired, because here you are seeing this coming out of this injustice, but yet still an immoral thing that you have to learn the lessons, because this lesson that you need to learn is to understand that whenever you have done something unjust to another, this is what is coming back, because you have here the Wheel of Fortune and an unjust situation. It's as if someone has been there for you, or whatever has transpired, you have done something to someone, or as an organization, or someone in authority has done something injustice to you, but you have a strong foundation and you are going to have a new start, and this is going to be positive, because whatever that has transpired, you're seeing that you're overcoming the situation and you have a very, very strong foundation and a new start that is coming in. And this is going to be a new start that is coming in your work situation. In your work situation, a new start is coming in your work situation. And what is transpiring basically in your work situation is that you are going to be an achiever and a successor in your work situation. And this is extremely good. So as we look at this month, a very positive month for you guys, and you are beginning the year 2018 at the third week when the energies change to the zodiac energy of the hare, and you are beginning your 2008 year, and you're going in a positive way, and this is going to be extremely good. As we look at the outcomes, victory and success, positive in work, business, love, it's going to be happening for a lot of people. A lot of people are going to be moving forward in new relationships, and this is going to be good. The singles are going to be opening up themselves to new relationship and accepting certain situations that they are manifesting in their lives, because remember that all relationships comes in our life that we manifest and we ask for. So in love, it's going to be an extreme positive situation, and as it comes on to the financial aspect, it's going to be a very positive in the sense that there, if even you have financial ship worries and that sort of a thing, it's going to be becoming better at the end of the month. So okay, let's look at your zodiac energies. As we look at the right, the left hand side of the reading, the card setting, there is the energy of the sun. These are for the people who were born in the day, say in the morning, 12 a.m. in the morning until 6 p.m. in the evening. We have the energies of the Pisces and the Leos that are coming in. So this is wonderful because basically there was absolutely no emotional situation that was going on here, apart from you were having a learning lessons, okay, because of a situation that you have done, whether to someone or someone has done this to you. And here you're seeing the energies of the Pisces, with the emotional energies coming in to heal whatever as transaction had transpired. And we're seeing the energy of the Leo that is also here, that you're looking and you're seeing whatever that has transpired. So this is going to be you know, somewhat of a positive beginning for the sun sign people. As we look at the moon sign people, we have the energy of Uranus and the Aries. So there again, the energy of the devil being in the center of your reading has to do with someone who is the energy of an Aquarius, of an Aries, because there it is with the King of Pentacles. So obviously you guys were dealing the energy of these negative people and these low energy people with the energies of the Aries and the King of Pentacles. Now in business, the King and Pentacle, the earth sign people, which is a Taurus, Virgo and Capricorn, especially the Taurus, and so they can be very vicious because obviously it is a situation that has to do with authority figure, and they can be extremely vicious. You know, they can just hold on to their thing there. Not all of them, the ones who are working on the lower energy, because obviously whoever the Taurus, Virgo or Capricorn person was over the age of 40, you're seeing that they have been working with an Aries person, and that Aries person has the energy of the devil, and that is someone who is over the age of 40, who was you know, it is these people, it is as if these people decided, I am going to take you down. And they seems to be lying. There is especially the energy of the Aries, because the Aries can go after people even when they know they are wrong. And this is what has transpired. Anyway, you're coming out of this. This is going to be good. Success is going to be here for a lot of people. A lot of victory and success is here. Two time. Your number is the number 77. So this is good. New start, new beginnings after this horrific situation that you have been dealing with in your life. There's new start and new beginnings that are coming in for you guys, and this is going to be good. I want to say to each and everyone, please thumbs up, likes, share these videos. Let me know how you find us, how you find us, the spread, because this is a new spread that I've received from a subscriber. I want to say thanks to all you subscribers and all the people who have been donating these new cards, so that the energy vibration can keep on flowing and the positive, and I can give these free energy vibration reading. So I want to say to each and every person, have a wonderful, wonderful month, and I'm saying namaste to you until next time.